beloved and powerful voice this week. The Marble City Opera says its managing director, Brandon Gibson, died Wednesday at the age of 36.
The opera says it will inform people when a date is set for his funeral. Gibson was a regular visitor to WBIR, making several appearances right here on Live at 5 at 4. Right now on WBIR.com, you can watch a past performance by him and learn how to donate to his funeral.